Hello students and welcome to my channel. My name is Dr. Khushwant Kaur and I will be your instructor for this video. This video is for B.Ed students on the course Pedagogy of Language English. The topics which will be covered in this video are listed below. Let's begin with the topic Direct Method of Teaching English. In this video, we will discuss about the direct method of teaching English. Direct method of teaching English is related to the concept where the process of language learning occurs without the use of mother tongue. In this process, we find a relation between experience and language, word and idea, thought and expression rule and performance. When we go through the definition of direct method, which is presented in Webster's International Dictionary, we find that direct method is useful in teaching foreign language through conversation, discussion, and reading in the language itself. In the process of language acquisition, the mother tongue is not used. The words are first taught by demonstration of the object or picture without translating them into the mother tongue of the learner. Thus, the direct method of teaching is a method of foreign and second language teaching which consists that only the target language should be used in the class and meaning should be communicated directly, associating speech forms with action, objects, gestures, and situations. Features of direct method of teaching English. In direct method, demonstration method is used to convey the meaning through the process of see, hear, say. For example, I tell you to see the picture of a green leaf on the slide. After seeing the picture and hearing my voice, you will be able to understand the meaning of the shown picture and you will be able to speak about the shown object that it is a green leaf. Learner learns second language in the same way as they learn the first language through this method. In direct method, grammar is taught inductively by giving the various examples and making use of audio visual aids. In this method, the unit of speech is a sentence, not word. In the teaching learning process, more stress is given on oral skill development. Direct method of teaching English methodology. In the process of language acquisition through direct method, the following steps are show, say, try, mold, and repeat. The teacher shows the object to the learner and says about it. The learner tries to speak about the object. If he finds difficulty or does the error, the teacher corrects him or her, and after correction, the learner repeats what he or she has learned about the object. Teacher shows the picture of a girl who is reading and says about that a girl is reading. After seeing and hearing by the learner, he or she tries to speak about it. If he or she does any mistake in speaking, the teacher does correction without translating it into mother tongue of the learner. Now the learner tries to speak once again in a corrected form. Direct method is useful in the development of communicative skills because it lays stress on oral skill development. Direct method of teaching English techniques. The techniques which are used in direct method are as question answer technique, dictation, reading aloud, student self-correction, and conversation practice. Teacher tries to develop the understanding about the various concepts in the learner by probing questions, and he encourages the learner to respond. The understanding of the topic can be assessed by giving dictation, because whatever the learner understands through hearing, he or she tries to express it in the written form. Loud reading is helpful in assessing the oral skill development, because if the learner understands the concept properly, he or she will be able to express it without any mistake. If teacher points out any mistake, the learner practices it more and more for better learning. After practice session, teacher provides the opportunity to the learners for expressing his or her ideas. So the teacher asks the learners to write a paragraph on the concerned topic which the teacher has taught to them. We conclude the video with points to remember. Direct method is a natural method where English is taught in the medium of English and not in the medium of mother tongue. By using direct method of teaching, the pronunciation improves because the focus is on oral practice. Direct method provides better fluency of language. Direct method is difficult as there is no use of mother tongue. Average and below average students find difficulty to grasp the thing taught through this method. Direct method is very useful in the development of speaking and listening skills, which enables the learner to strengthen comprehension about the topics. This method makes the learning of English interesting and lively by establishing direct bond between a word and its meaning. Therefore, it provides better understanding. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel.